When it comes to young people, one party thinks it's unfair that today's teenagers are demonized rather than encouraged. And it's not them. That's why the Green Party will ensure local authorities double their investment in youth activities, so young people have more constructive ways to spend their time.